Good morning from Eilat. This morning we are heading to the central bus station where we're going to take a bus to the Red Canyon, which is one of the most famous hiking trails here in Israel. We're also meeting up one of my very good friends from Taiwan, who is volunteering here in Israel for 6 months. So we're spending the day with her as well, which is really fun. I'm really excited, so let's get out there. The bus 392 leaves 9 a.m. from Eilat Central Bus Station and stops off at the Red Canyon. So if you want to go there from Eilat, it's bus 392. So we're going to get on the bus now. Have my Taiwanese friend here again, and we are starting the hike to the Red Canyon, and it's very, very cold here, so it can be very cold in the desert, so bring a jacket just in case. And the landscape is very beautiful. You can take a green one, a black one, and a blue one. The black one is the hardest and the green one is the easiest, but there's still some, you know, climbing and things involved, just like, you know, here. So yeah, just be prepared for that, and you know, bring walking shoes as well. Quite challenging to walk here, and you have the ladders and the climbing and everything, but it's really, really cool and very beautiful. A very unique place. So yeah, now we have another challenge ahead of us. We are out from the canyon now, and it was so beautiful, so cool. Such a unique place. Really enjoyed that. Now we're going to have a little snack in the sun. So this is the walk back. Okay, so now our rock climbing skills are put to the test. It's a steep way down, so wish us luck. We're heading back up now to catch the bus that leaves at 12:15 back to Eilat. Before, because the bus might come earlier. We're right now at a local falafel place, and we've got some falafel in pita here, and then we have falafel in lapa. So we're at the Dolphin Reef now, and they have a beach, and you can also swim and dive with the dolphins. They are born and bred here, so they are not able to live out at sea, so they take care of them and everything as well. So we're going to go and check out the dolphins now. Interacting with like the people and everything you play around, so yeah, they seem to have a really nice spot here, so yeah, it's been really nice. actually got to speak to one of the girls working with the dolphins, and she explained a lot of things. So the dolphins were born here, and originally when the park opened 40 years ago, they came from a Russian research center, so they came here, and they have free access to the sea. Of course, as they are born in captivity, they rely on humans and love the human interaction and everything, but it's a really amazing place, and they take such good care of the dolphins. And yeah, this is how it should be when, you know, the animals are born in captivity. So it's been really, really amazing. So definitely a wonderful place to come. And all the scenery around is really beautiful. Now we are going to take the bus back to Eilat. From a full day in Eilat, and it's been so nice to see my friend as well. This was our last day here in Israel, and I'll see you next time.